So here is the inside of my tent. I can totally submerge my hand in the water.